That's for us, not for you.
No, we're doing a thing for yourself. I'm sorry, we have a set list.
I thought we were doing
Yellow Submarine. We're doing Yellow Submarine first, and this is the one where you all get to make submarine sounds. So please, don't disappoint us here. We want you to go shh and gurgle, gurgle, gurgle.
We want something not
and all that stuff.
Okay, so I'll start marching, right?
Time to mention, we will be back at the end of January on Saturday the 31st.
The last Saturday.
We will do paperback, right?
We never do the same show twice.
God. Although we come close.
What was the other song?
Here we go.
Okay, you guys ready?
Tell me all of mine about the good things that we get.
We're going to do the flip side of the very first 25.
So the two, in 1962, Love Me Do and P.S. I Love You came out on the same record. Written by John Paul McCartney. Again, a 16-year-old boy. It's one of my favorite songs by them.
And they have a studio drummer play the drum line and Ringo play the shakers. I didn't bring my shakers.
He wasn't even in the band.
Grabbing a strong debate up here. We often break into discussion group up here.
I love you too.
You're welcome, John. This is a learning experience for all of us.
Everywhere people
That's why I just tell him it's G.
Okay. This is,
what key is this in?
This is an A. For all of you who are trying to search A under your phone, no. This song is called Thank You Girl. It's off the second album. It mostly was remembered for Roller or Beethoven, which is sort of strange because it's a Chuck Berry song. And lots of people don't remember some of the songs off of the second album, but Thank You Girl was one of my all-time favorites.
Thank you.
But
ocho días cada semana. Para los que hablan español. What are you talking about? Trabajamos ocho días cada semana.
Oh, you're just making it up.
Are you ready?
It's 8 days a week, by the way.
Oh, shit. Okay, who can say
those
in German?
Come on. Consulting your book about it.
We were a German band when I started. Come on, somebody
knows.
Kensington Circus Pub, and we sing the Beatles. So great to have all of you out here today. We have one more song to do. It's a long song.
It's a long
song.
We're
going to
do a long one.
Well, wait a minute. Are you willing to try it?
I mean, this tastes great too. Yeah, we started over here. Tastes good.
Before we leave, one more.
Vaudeville advice.
Jonathan's the
boss.
Thank you so much.
Do you need help?
You need help.
We all need help.
What do you need help with?
We need people. I need somebody. Not just anybody. This is a songs maker. When I was younger, a songs maker.
Hey, you. Don't make it take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart, and you can start to make it better. Hey, Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to you. You have found
Ride. Wait, how did you end up at our table?